Now, basketball has always been hot, and following the success of last year's Women's World Cup, the women in the game are shining even brighter than ever before. They're making the most of it with a new holiday program designed to foster the next generation of athletes. Opals captain Tess Madgen joins us now, along with Australia's greatest basketball player of all time, the legendary Lauren Jackson. Ladies, it is our pleasure to have you on Studio 10 this morning. Your teams just went head-to-head, so you played each other in the WA-NBL and you're standing next to each other. What's it like when you're on the court together and having the opportunity to play against each other?
Well, for me, I love Tess, so to be able to play against her again was awesome. But, you know, I always feel, for me personally, I always feel like I'm home when I'm near her, so, you know, she's one of my great friends. Aww. So that always trumps, you know, competition, for sure.
Absolutely. We've got such a great rivalry with the two Melbourne teams.
Yeah.
We've got a really good rivalry, so it's always, you know, it is really an honour and a privilege to go up against the GOAT on the court. Obviously, I'd rather be standing alongside of her as she's such a tough matchup, but it's great to be able to play against her.
It was such a fantastic game. I remember watching it. And to be the best, you need someone to bring out the best in you. And that's what you guys did in that game. It was such a great game. It had everything. It had aggression. It was so close as well and so entertaining. Lauren, your comeback has been called a fairy tale. And it really is fantastic, inspiring a new generation of fans who are coming to watch you now. How is that? Because it was an ordeal getting back into it. But are you just loving it now, back performing and the pressure?
Oh, look, it really has been a dream come true. And like I said, I've made some beautiful friends and great new teammates along the way. But for me to be actually able to be out on the court and playing, it's just a dream come true. And, you know, I don't have to be the centrepiece of everything anymore. Like, I can just go out with no pressure and play and just do what I do. So it's a lot of fun. I'm really enjoying it. My kids are loving it. But I think for me, it's more about the relationships and the journey. And it's been fantastic.
Now, Lauren, part of your comeback was recovering from what a lot of people had thought was a career-ending knee injury. Did medicinal cannabis have a role in helping you recover from that injury?
Absolutely. I think it gave me the ability to go and train consistently last year, which is what I wanted to do. I just wanted to lose some weight and get fit again. And I didn't have the option. I couldn't do that without getting that sort of anti-inflammatory benefit that I got from medicinal cannabis. And then that just sort of obviously progressed into me training more and more and gave me the ability to get back out on court, which has been incredible.
Tess, you also made a huge comeback after junior ACL in 2018. Now, my knees are absolutely terrible as well, and it stopped me doing what I used to love to do. I played my head so much. How was it for you? I mean, because you're the Opals captain now. Do you think that the recovery journey made you a better player and a leader and certainly stronger mentally?
Yeah, definitely. I think the break gave me a really good chance to hone in on the rest of my body and make it really strong and have longevity in the sport. But it also gave me the ability to be in my teammates' shoes when they're injured. And it definitely taught me a lot of empathy, which I think is one of my greatest strengths as the captain.
Now, there's a free online masterclass for... Is it just for girls? And what is the masterclass? Will they be learning from you, the masters?
Yeah. So, masterclass with Madgen. She's taking these online classes for the next 6 weeks. It's for boys and girls, and it's run through the She Hoops platform, which is Basketball Australia's sort of premier place for women in sport. But like I said, it's for everyone. Really excited that Tess has jumped on board. I don't think that there's anyone with her skill set that will be better at teaching these kids some of the skills and drills that she'll be doing. So I'm really excited personally, but yeah, it's great to have her.
Now, Lauren, you feature in a giant mural at the new Hoops Park in Sydney that honours the biggest stars in basketball in Australia and the world. There's Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, Luke Longley. So you're there as well. How does that feel?
I did not know anything about it, but that's fantastic. I'm really happy about it. Love to see it one day. That's awesome.
And Tess, you gave us a little bit of insight there where you talked about people running out or you running out with the GOAT. What is it like when both of your teammates know that they're going to be playing you both? You know, what what goes on in the players' minds? Are they, you know, honoured to be on the court with you both?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, at the World Cup, it really, I think, gave the whole, every player, every coach, just so much confidence knowing that we had Loz on the team. And she definitely adds a level of competitiveness, feistiness, and she really kind of taught us what it actually meant to be an Opal, and really bolstered our values and the way we played as a team. So we definitely couldn't have done it without her. And then, obviously, when we come up against her during the WNBL, you know, a lot of our scouting report goes into how we're going to stop Lauren, and it definitely makes it easier for a teammate. So I hope they do that for us as well. But
yeah, we do. No, it's been, just like I said before, an incredible journey. But, you know, for me personally, it has been able to watch, you know, Tess and learn from Tess. And she's been a great leader for the national team and will continue to be into the future. But just being involved in basketball again and being on the court and being able to work with the athletes, it's been incredible. And, you know, She Hoops is also another place where we're able to sort of give back and work with women in the sport and try and sort of hone in on our skill development and things like that. So it's really exciting time for women's basketball.
You really are. She Hoops is unbelievable, and our children, they need heroes like yourselves to look up to. I think what you're doing is fantastic. Being the Opals captain as well, we need people like you. Find out more about She Hoops at shehoops.com.au. Lauren and Tess, thank you so much for joining us today. Keep smashing it. You guys are awesome.
They're both absolute legends.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for having us.
Okay.